Hi, my name is Frank Ortega. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And at first, I just want to say I'm very thankful for all of you becoming part of my first video for my YouTube blogs. And I'm going to start slow. I'm just barely trying to be very, you know, a little bit consistent here because I was planning to open a YouTube channel, but I had some issues on the way because I wasn't really sure what was exactly going to talk about. But in reality, I just wanted to start sharing my thoughts, sharing my opinions, and I just wanted to use this platform for reaching out for you guys as well, growing up in an audience. But first, let me talk about myself a little bit. My name is Frank Ortega. I just turned 31 this past December, and I wanted to start this YouTube channel because I wanted to become more personal with the audience and want to start sharing my thoughts as well, growing an audience with something that I want to be part of. And that's basically myself, that I want to become a part of the filmmaking community because I am a filmmaker, you know, and currently I'm studying marketing, but I want to use marketing in order to go back to filmmaking. You know, I used to live in LA. I got an associate's degree in the Los Angeles Film School. But what happened during that time, since like it's 2021 and I graduated since 2012? Well, a lot. And that's what I'm actually here for. And as well, for obvious reasons, as the making of this video, there's a pandemic going on. Elections just happened, and boy, it was a wreckage. So what is the reason that I started a YouTube channel? Well, I previously had a different YouTube channel, which is currently where I'll be posting my short films. And recently that I just made a short film called El Confesionario, The Confessionary, which it talks a little, it's kind of like a little horror story that I did back in 2019 for that year's Halloween. And the reason that I wanted to start a YouTube channel is because I just want to get into the part where I start talking about the stuff about life itself, and as well a little bit about movies and a little about, you know, the culture itself. However, though, I've been involved in some other stuff that really have a personal life-changing issues. Like, for example, this past year I was diagnosed with diabetes, something that my parents really wanted to avoid for me for a very long time because my dad was diabetic as well. My grandmother was diabetic, my other grandmother was diabetic, and even perhaps some of them, they have a little high blood pressure, but who knows. I mean, I still live a healthy life, I'm more controlled about myself, and as well, a lot of the mental issues that I'm dealing with, you know, a lot of ideas that I changed over the years, and some of the stuff that I hurt myself that I actually wanted to learn about life, and that I wanted to learn about, you know, what's really the issues about myself, and as well what I'm projecting against the world. Try to use the word against. I mean, it's just that I feel that I'm always kind of like always against the current, because I'm always tend to be the kind of person who kind of like goes a little bit off the rails sometimes. Obviously, I'm learning. Obviously, sometimes I have to control myself. And it's the fact the most important time in my life that I could consider myself is that fact that I became diabetic, and that changed my perspective about the impulses that I have on my own. It was actually the impulses that actually got me to that disease. You know, eating all the time, eating unhealthy all the time, and I think the most prominent one is, you know, just wanting to get into that pleasing side all the time, and that actually has consequences. So when I learned about life-changing moments, that's when I realized that I needed to start rethinking about the whole things about my life. That also includes also relationships with my friends and family. And so one of the reasons that I want to make this YouTube channel is because I want to share that context of trying to going back with filmmaking. But obviously, for the obvious reasons, we are like in a really tough time where there's a pandemic going on. And obviously you can't really do that much. And as well, the elections just happened. Biden is president, Trump just left office. I don't want to talk about politics, at least not yet, but I will give you my opinions of what I think about it. I have other social media platforms that you can follow me. I have my Instagram account, I have a TikTok account, and as well Twitter. But anyway, I hope you can join me on this journey. And as well, you know, trying to share more ideas about my life itself and how I'm trying to connect as well. I'm also gonna be, if the whole situation about the pandemic kind of slows down a little bit, I'm also gonna be doing more short films. If you wanna visit my other channel, I'm gonna leave the link on the description and as well other my social media accounts. My name is Frank Ortega and I really thank you for visiting my channel and starting this journey between you and I. Thank you and God bless.